This is Chartwell Manor in Kent, England. For more than 40 years, the country home of Sir Winston Churchill. It's a house which contains many personal memories of one of Britain's greatest sons. Earl Mountbatten points out its significance.
Chartwell was Sir Winston Churchill's very private retreat, where he could relax, paint his pictures, build a wall, play with his budgerigar, feed his fish, and think. And who can doubt that some of his great decisions were made as a result of his chance of thinking quietly here at Chartwell? I knew Sir Winston for more than 50 years, and yet when we first met, I was a young naval cadet, and his name was already a household word. Here at Chartwell, he wrote most of his memoirs. And what a story he had to tell.
What a story indeed. The home of a great man who led his fellow men through peril to ultimate victory. The memorabilia which fill Chartwell record this epic of our century. This is Sir Winston's study, where his Knights of the Garter banner hangs. Leaders of many nations were personal friends. Sir Winston's library boasted hundreds of fine volumes. His own brilliant history of World War II stands on these shelves. The drawing room is steeped in the atmosphere of his family life and of his many interests outside of politics. He was a racehorse owner, and his love for fine cigars and a good game of cards are common knowledge. A portrait of Lady Churchill, his wife, for 57 wonderful years. And this is Lady Churchill's bedroom. At Chartwell, Sir Winston's presence still lingers. It's almost as if he has not really departed. During quiet moments, you can almost imagine that you hear his familiar, friendly voice.
Neither the sudden shock of battle nor the long-drawn trials of vigilance and exertion will wear us down. Give us the tools and we will finish the job.
He knew that for an active man, the best relaxation is a hobby. So he learned to lay bricks, building this wall, whenever he had spare time during a 7-year period. Chartwell has now been opened to the public, to the citizens of his nation and the world which he loved. Sir Winston's memory will always be here. This home is a monument to a man greatly loved and admired.